And some breaking news in the city where police are investigating a shooting near Wickham Court. They say officers found a man shot along Ford Avenue, not far from Mechanicsville Turnpike, around 1:20 this afternoon. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Investigators are asking anyone with information to give police a call.